you seen the opening cinematic for Legacy of the Void? I got like stupid emotional when I saw it. Like, holy shit. But you know how it is whenever a game is released that, you know, is from a series that you absolutely love, and it's from a publisher that actually knows what the fuck they're doing. They don't let you down. This cinematic edge is so fired up. It's too fun. What? Why can't all the game developers be so badass? I guess it wouldn't be very fun.